New Kensington, PA, the man accused of fatally shooting a rookie police officer in western Pennsylvania is in custody. The Pennsylvania State Police on Tuesday announced the apprehension of 29-year-old Rahmael Sal Holt. Details of the arrest are to be released in a news conference later Tuesday. Holt is accused of killing New Kensington officer Brian Shaw during a traffic stop Friday night. Police have said Holt was a passenger in the vehicle and shot the 25-year-old rookie officer in the chest while he was chasing Holt on foot. Shaw's funeral is scheduled for Wednesday.